some requests for chair yoga video. This is really nice for basically anyone who wants to relieve tension in the neck and shoulders throughout the spine and the lower back, but particularly useful for those who are unable to get up and down off the floor for any reason. So the only props you'll need today are a yoga strap. If you have one, you'll fold it in half so that when you're holding on to the ends, your hands are a little bit wider than shoulder distance apart. If you don't have a yoga strap, no problem. You can take a hand towel, just kind of roll it up, and hold on to the outer edges of the hand towel. As you can see, the hands are a little bit wider than shoulder distance apart, so you can just use a hand towel. All right, so keep that nearby. Then slide forward onto the edge of your seat, where your hips are very stable on your seat, but you're more toward the end, so you're not leaning back into the back of your chair at all. Look at your feet, make sure your toes are in alignment, and that your ankles, shin bones, knees, and thigh bones are all in alignment with your hips. So not way out here and not too close together, but where your hip bones are. Good, then take a moment to get situated. Lengthen your spine, roll your shoulders back and down. Tuck your chin ever so slightly so you feel some length in the back of your neck. And let your hands relax on your lap, palms down. Providing a grounding sensation here in your feet and in your hands. Close your eyes if that's comfortable for you. Or just find a focal point in front of you with a soft gaze. Now take a deep inhale through the nose. And exhale with a light sigh out through the mouth. Just take this time to center in this moment. Inhale deeply. Exhale slowly. And again, deep breath in and slow breath out. Now breathe in through your nose and out through your nose. Continue that breath, inhaling fully, feel the lungs expand. Exhale from the base of your throat out through the nose so that you feel the sensation of your breath in your throat. Your breath will begin to sound like ocean waves, inhaling, exhaling, slowly and deeply. Take another breath in, and as you exhale, drop your chin to your chest and feel that initial stretch in the neck, the upper back. Release any tension in your forehead and in between your eyebrows. Let your head be heavy. Now slowly roll your head to the right until you feel a little stretch in the left side of your neck. Then slowly drop your chin back to your chest and move your head to the left. So nice slow movements. Gently drop chin to chest. Roll the head over to the right. Back to center, over to the left, and we'll do one more round, drop the chin, slowly roll the head to the right, drop the chin, and slowly roll the head to the left, then drop the chin, roll the head right, and hold this position. If your eyes are closed, feel free to open your eyes. Place your right hand on your head just above your ear without pulling. So your hand just acts as a weight. Then press your left hand down. Actively press the left hand down like you're reaching for the floor. And see if you can find a stretch on the left side. Take a few breaths here. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the nose. Thank you. Then release the hand, turn your chin to face your shoulder, place your hand on the back of your head, and again, not actively pulling, just acting as a weight there. Press your left hand down and move your chin a little. See where you can find the best stretch on the left side of your neck. Take an inhale. As you exhale, release your hands to your lap. Slowly drop your chin to your chest. Pause in the middle. Then roll your head over to the left. Place your left hand just above your ear. Press your right hand down. And again, find that nice stretch alongside the right part of your neck. Continue to breathe deeply, please, in through the nose. And out through the nose. Explore where you find the best stretch. Find that sweet spot and imagine your breath. Inhale, oxygen to the tight muscles. Exhale, envision the muscle lengthening and relaxing. Now slowly release your hands to your lap, drop your chin back to your chest. Gently lift your chin. When you get to the top, roll the shoulders back and down, again back and down, one more, back and down. Find your strap or your towel. Remember to hold on to the outer edges. If your strap is really long, you might have to wrap the strap around your hands a little bit, but the hands should be just out the shoulders. Now pull your navel into your spine, inhale your arms up overhead. Keep engaging the core a little bit to protect your back and send your hands behind you. You can bend your elbows a little here. You're looking for a stretch in front of the shoulders and the chest. This actually prevents and alleviates neck pain. Inhale the arms straight up and exhale down. Let your shoulders relax. Good, inhale, lift. Exhale back. Notice you're moving with your breath. Deep, slow breaths, slow movements following the breath. Inhale. Exhale back. Inhale up. And exhale down. One more. Inhale up. Exhale back. This time, inhale, straight the arms. Exhale, stretch to your right. Then inhale up. Exhale, stretch to your left. Inhale up, let's do that again. Stretch to the right. This time really press your left hand and gently tug the right hand down. Inhale up, stretch over to the left. Press through your right hand, tug the left hand down. And inhale up, exhale, hands down, relax the shoulders, pause, feel the blood flowing through the arms, the chest, and the neck, and the upper back. Good, now inhale back to center, relax your shoulders, keep your feet grounded, twist to the right. Inhale to center, exhale, twist to the left. Inhale to center, shoulders soft, twist right. Center. Last time, exhale, twist left. And center. Now release the towel. You don't need the towel or the strap anymore. Walk your feet a little wider. Come a little bit closer to the edge of your chair. Slide your elbows onto your forearms. Keep your head above your heart. So if you tend to get lightheaded or dizzy, or you have blood pressure issues, always keep your head above your heart. You just feel a light stretch in the lower back here, and tuck your chin and lengthen the back of your neck and just hold. If dizziness, blood pressure issues are not a problem for you, you can slide your hands to your shins, to your ankles or your feet, and let your head drop between the legs and let the crown of your head drop toward the ground. Let your head be heavy, acting as traction for your lower back. Then slowly roll back up so we all meet with forearms on the thighs. Then slide the hands to the knees, chest is lifted. Walk your feet farther apart, lean forward, head above the heart. Take an inhale, and as you exhale, press your right hand to the inside of the knee and drop the right shoulder. Look over your left shoulder. Notice this right arm is straight. Inhale back to center. Switch sides. Press your left hand inside the knee. Keep the arm straight. Drop the left shoulder. Look over your right shoulder. You should feel a nice stretch along the spine and the lower back here. And let's do that again. Inhale to center, exhale twist. Inhale center, exhale twist. Inhale back to center, roll up. Bring your feet a little bit closer together. We've got one last movement for the spine. Inhale, lift your chest, arch your back a little. Exhale, round your back, pull your navel into your spine and tuck your chin. Again, inhale, lift. Exaggerate this movement a little. And exhale, round. Remember, nothing should cause pain. This should feel good. Again, inhale, lift. Exhale, round generously. One more lift. Exhale, round. Come back to center. Roll the shoulders up and down three times. Really squeeze your shoulder blades together. And release. Now slide back so that you're leaning on the back of your chair. Just get comfortable. Place your hands on your lap for a moment. Close your eyes, tuck your chin a little. Remember, you never have to close your eyes. You can find a focal point there in front of you and just soften your gaze. Come to a natural rhythm of breathing. Take this moment to notice the sensations in your physical body. And hopefully, notice a sense of calm, peace, and tranquility as you've taken this time to ground down, to center, to breathe deeply, and to move into the tight spaces of the body a little bit. Bring the hands to the heart center in prayer-like position. Drop chin toward the chest. Let's give thanks for healthy bodies and for this moment. I appreciate you sharing this time with me. Namaste.